Well, hello YouTube. We're looking at today we're looking at a classic game, which is Star Trek Elite. Star Trek Voyager Elite Force, which was brought out early 90s. I can't remember the exact date, but I don't know. I'll try and get some references on it. Anyway, this is an old school game, and it's an old school first person shooter, Quake 3 engine it was using originally. And sort of back in action.
Welcome to Voyager Elcar's menu system.
Beginning of this. Let's have a look at Virtual Voyager, which is just something I'm going to muck around with. It seems to be working. Now, I did have some other software that I was testing and running through things with, but unfortunately, sadly, it's just not working the way I expected it to. It's not giving me the right encoding stuff. It's being very uncooperative, which is rather frustrating in itself. As you can see, there's the Doctor. The Doctor. The resolution might be a bit bumpy, but that's alright, that's fine. Just basically showing you the game. I mean, it is a pretty classic game, and I mean, for the fact that with Virtual Voyager, the expansion pack, you can just muck around and go around the ship and open shit. Damn your eyes. Jump! Fuck. Jump. Hey, fucking asshole. Yeah, there's heaps of stuff you can do. Don't make close that. Bun, sesame seed bun. Yeah, that's it. Okay, anyway, you can do that. You can muck around with the ship systems. You can set the ship to auto-destruct and a whole shitload of other fun stuff, which I had fun in hours of fun doing that, to be honest. Just blowing everybody up. Sadistic of me, I know, but...
Specify deck desired. Deck 1.
Engage the bridge. So this is the bridge. Just open up. Come on. They have little load screens. Anyway, this is the red alert if you want to press it, but you can't get access to it until you go to the computer core or the
security access required.
There's also a self-destruct button right behind this panel here, which is handy when you want to blow the entire fucking ship to kingdom come.
Found on board the dread. This the energy. This nodes. The Ford. This is an extreme. The energy terminal. Found on board the big. Found on the Big Bang. On October 4th, 1950. In 2156. Occurring in the mid 21st century.
So anyway, there's a replicator that actually works.
Chateau Latour.
So, there's that deck. That goes nowhere, apparently. So there's a turbo lift, but it wasn't. It wasn't a turbo lift. Anyway, go this way. Captain's Quarters. All the classic stuff that was in Star Trek Voyager, of course. You can read the captain's log if you choose. Shit. God damn it. That's right, I can't get access to the captain's log until I've got access to all the other logs on the entire ship. That's right, I have to go to the computer core first, I forgot about this. Hello, Captain. How are you? Anyway, go this way.
Specify deck desired.
It has a log. It's called as all this.
Deck 2.
Shit! Well, that's special. Coughing and sneezing. So, right, you go this way. You go down this way. You can't open any of these quarters until you actually get the computer access codes. So we'll grab the mess hall, which would be the most central place. But I mean, my bias, people know who know Star Trek Voyager, who watch Star Trek Voyager and combinations of that show, will know this ship well and know the insides and outs of it, basically. Neelix, of course, handy dandy cook, and of course a little bonus in the corner, harvester lead from the actual main mission part of the game. Recipe. Anybody have one? Basically, you can go up and down the ship, search around for things.
Security
you can also
access
shoot people with
required.
Phasers and shit if you choose to. You have to go weapons, of course. Do be warned, though, if you do start shooting people on the ship, you will be phased to death. And free. There's always consequences for your actions. Well, it's pretty easy to elude them, and you can kill a shitload of them before you die. I'll end up dying again, free. Yeah, I mean, like, normally about access quarters and things like that. So, I mean, it's all good. Anyway, that's basically, yeah, pretty much the whole thing. Now, anyway, now, this is pretty much the entire, this area, anyway, and this is the mission section of the actual game. Mission section, so that's an excellent out of virtual voyager.
Welcome to Voyager Elkar's menu system.
And we want to load a game. I want to load my last save game on normal Voyager 2, which I think I loaded over top of my this has knobs. Now, as you can see, I've got shit for health. Which was, yes, my own fault. I'm going to not like that. Now, what am I doing this? Right, I gotta go to the briefing. That's right, I gotta go to the briefing. No, sorry, we've gone to the briefing. Oh, that's right. But on weapons, for weapons. No health whatsoever. Why do I have no health? Because I fucked everything up in the last thing.
Energy.
Okay, so, I think it reloads your health automatically when you, I mean, if it's set to easy or whatever, given, so. Anyway,
all set, Alex.
So we'll walk up here. Get
okay, ready to transport Team 2.
Still on the transport pad. Entering.
Energized.
It's not too bad. I mean, it's the game itself is pretty good. I've had no issues with it. What am I saying? Like, sorry. As games go, as classic games go, this is a good game. God damn, I'm going back into my old spiel again.
Alright, let's
classic
see
games
if any of these consoles are working.
I used to enjoy tracking.
I've never seen such a ship. It's almost like it's alive.
Oh, fuck, do I get this thing to work?
I found the data card.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Just give me a minute to start the download.
I'm recharged.
It's hot in here.
Okay.
I kinda like it. You would. You're a bully.
I wonder what those are. They look like fireflies.
Foster to Monroe. We've tapped into a data terminal here and started the download.
Chell found one here too. He's accessing it now.
Accessing the data
from
shit.
Ambush!
Here!
What are these things?
What's going on over there?
Just start downloading.
Okay, I got it.
Downloading.
We'll cover you.
really die, you'll find out.
Ah, come on. Come on.
Foster to Monroe, are you all right?
Yes, sir. They just stopped attacking a moment ago.
Same thing here.
I got all I could from the data terminal. Let's get out of here.
There's a slight problem there. Whatever alarm went off must have raised this thing's shields. We can't contact Voyager and we can't beam out. We need to regroup. We've done some scans and it looks like there's a junction point in Section 29.
I see it.
We'll meet up there and figure out how to take these shields down. Good luck. Foster out.
Section 29 is through that door.
Great. How do we get up there?
This way.
Demonstrate that point, I guess, but not really in the mood. To be truthful and honest, I'm not really in the mood to do that, so... I'm just going to do the mission. So, what do we got here? And away. So, there's a trip. I think you have to destroy some of these pods later on, if I remember correctly, from the missions that I've done on this.
What are those things?
As I said, for a classic game, it has its its positive points and its negative. Not a whole heap of negative points, but I mean, for the factor of what type of game it is, it's pretty good, so... Die, bitch.
Come on, fetch boys!
Where are you? Up here. I mean, it doesn't have all the glamours and physics of the newer games, but... I can't argue with it too much. Actually...
That's the way to Section 29.
Get the fuck out of my way, bitch. Is there a little recharge console here somewhere? There should be. Well, logically, there should be. There should be one, somewhere. Somewhere over the way. Yeah, I'll take that one. I'll dig it. Yeah, I guess I'll dig it. Jump, bitch! Shit. I hate the fact that I don't remember half the damn controls. That's all right, good. Okay, so there we go. La la bamba. La la bamba. La 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 bamba.
Move it.
So, if I remember correctly, there's gonna be a big fucking attack.
Locked.
Further so...
Where's the control pin?
We're gonna climb up here.
Thank you.
shoot. Okay, so we got P. Force 2 was good too, I enjoyed that as well, that had plenty of puzzles and stuff in it.
Your team should be able to take out the main computer core through there. We'll take out the backup power system.
The only thing I didn't...
I liked the main power core.
I would have liked to have seen...
Yes, sir.
What are we waiting for? Let's go!
Maybe a I don't know, maybe a HD remake of this game would be great. If they could make it on like a better engine, maybe. Based on a better engine. That'd be great, but... I don't know the likelihood of them actually doing that. In question of that, they're actually doing that. So, yeah, it's sort of...
What is that?
Some kind of alien device. A weapon.
Fuck. Fact, the damn the secondary fire key is actually out of where it should be. I don't feel it's where it should be for me anyway.
I've got port.
Get the hell out of my way.
Out of my way.
Yeah. trick was to get these little things because they teleport in through them, basically.
Transporters over there.
That's right.
All right. Let's go.
She steps on it. And she supposedly gets vaporized.
No. What happened?
Supposedly.
She just disappeared.
Some kind of energy field. From that pod.
There's no trace of Telsia. It's as if she was completely vaporized.
There was nothing we could have done, Chell.
Come on, skip the fucking...
We better get a move on. Or we might
goddamn
be next.
Goddamn, I swear those characters look like crap now. But, I mean, they were so intelligent. Fuck, that was smart. Brilliant. Deduction on my part. Special.
I've got points.
Okay, lesson one, do not walk through.
Transporters over there.
That is rather frustrating when you're trying to get from the game quickly.
All right, let's go.
Okay, that one's fine. She's vaporized.
No.
What happened?
She just disappeared.
Stupid of me to walk forward.
Some kind of energy field from that pod.
No idea. It was just reflex to walk forward.
There's no trace of Telsia. It's as if she was completely vaporized.
There was nothing we could have done.
Shoot it, man. Shoot it. Shoot it, motherfucker.
We better get a move on. Or we might be next.
Okay. Follow me, motherfucker.
Are on that upper level. But I think I found the security sequence for that door. Hold on. Got it.
So, this area anyway. Shit.
Okay, this is it. work on getting this access door.
Right, so.
Monroe to Foster. We've shut down the main computer core.
We just shut down the backup power systems. We're on our way to the main power core.
Right. Chell and I will meet you there.
You and... Where's Telsia?
She didn't make it.
All right, understood. So skip over this.
We'll be in the back.
Not that long, actually, but... Yeah. Heads
up!
Sir, come in, sir. Foster.
Skip. Come on.
They must have done
it.
Not so good for our very first away mission, huh?
Keep it together, Chell.
So much.
It's just you and me now.
Come on.
And Voyager's depending on us to get this information back to them.
All right, so...
If we fail, everyone on that ship could end up dead. Let's go shut down that power core and get out of here.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir.
Okay.
We'll make it, Chell.
Come on.
We have to. Come on.
Targeting, just getting air. Okay, now we go in here. Recharge. Bing, 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 bing. Bing, 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 bing.
Looks like no one's home.
For a change.
Come on. Sesame seed bomb.
to stay behind, but he's okay. What happened to your team? I thought you were all killed.
Those alien things overwhelmed us, but I managed to get away. And we've got to move on if we're going to salvage this mission at all.
Come this way.
Shut down the power core. Then we can beam them all out of here. Maybe the doctor can do something for them if it's not too late. Come on. This is it. The power core. We've got to get up there and shut it off.
But yeah, like, I mean, generally speaking, this game, for its time period and the way that it runs, I love it as a game. It is spectacular. It has a lot of passion built into it. I mean, okay, granted, at the time when they brought it out, it wasn't exactly the most perfect game to find it, but considering what they... I mean, considering it was made with a Quake 3 engine years ago, they did pretty well with a lot of stuff in it, so... I'm not going to complain about it. I'm going to say that it's lights on because it's dark. I have left my light off.
A colony ship.
A colony ship?
Must be a sleeper ship. The long voyages.
Yes, long
journey. New home. As you can see.
Never will see it now, we fear. The forge has us. No escape.
So as you can see, these guys,
sorry for the misunderstanding.
Our colony ship, they've rescued, not rescued, but they've taken out crewmen, prisoners, not prisoner, but just type
of issues. When injured, our people returned to stasis, regenerated. Your people too, not killed, in stasis, analyzed. Those pods. On behalf of my people, I apologize. We thought the vessel was abandoned. We only wanted information from your computer. We're trying to find our way out.
Our knowledge is yours. Request and receive. We are allies. We will lower defenses. You may return to your vessel.
We'll find a way out of here. You'll get to your new home.
Foster to Voyager.
Lieutenant, it's good to hear your voice. What happened over there?
I'll explain when we get back. Let's just say we've made an ally, but we have injuries. We need to beam directly to sickbay.
Stand by.
But yeah, I mean, considering what's gone into this game and the way it is as a general investment, it's not too bad, so I can't complain immensely about it. I mean, I don't know, when I first, started playing it, I don't know, when it comes to Star Trek games and first-person shooters, this is one of my favourites. Definitely one of the top favourites that I have. Number 2 would have been my other favourite, but I didn't really get into number 2 as much as I played number 1. I played number 1 to death.
Have the doctor look at you and then join me in Hazard Ops. I'll be assembling the rest of the team for debriefing.
But I loved it. I mean, good game.
Yes, sir. I don't care if your hemorrhoids are chronic. There are no medical deferments.
Get healed by the doctor. Get to the lounge to deck forward rest.
Doctor.
Wait.
Doctor.
Sir Powell. Mr. Monroe.
Check me.
Your injuries seem to be rather superficial. Dermal regeneration will not be necessary. Though you have some mild skin irritation. Perhaps you would like an analgesic cream?
Whatever.
Actually, this is pretty cool. This game is most the classic game, especially when it comes to games that I'm loving. When it comes to this game, I just love it. I honestly do. This game gives me shivers down my spine because it was the first episode of game that really got me into it. Like, it got me focused on Voyager, Star Trek Voyager. I mean, I was a big Star Trek fan to start with, but, you know, Star Trek Voyager was one of those pinnacle moments where you had a combination of different things that happened in Star Trek, and some made you cry, some made you feel good, and some did, different situations. I'm a diehard Trekkie, so I'm just going to get being a diehard Trekkie, but when it comes to being diehard, well, so, anyway, I think I'll leave it there for now. This is basically the center mission part of my show, your virtual Voyager, of course, which is the virtual part. But stay tuned anyway, we'll be looking at more coming up. Not at this, but at some other games. So I'm just going to go through as well. Doom 3, I was planning to do. Doom 3, yes, BFG edition. I'm going to run through that, because I have actually done footage on it. Doom 3. Yep, okay. Alright, catch you. And, thank you very much, YouTube. Stay tuned for more videos.